Akshay Kumar recently came to Comedy Nights with Kapil to promote his movie Holiday. The actor came riding a similar bike, which he uses in the song Tu Hi To Hai. Going by the pictures, it seems Akshay had a gala time on the show and also gave some self-defense lessons. The superstar was seen having a great time with Pankhuri and Dadi. Well, this is the third time we see Akshay on the show to promote his movie. But we wonder why he came sans his co-actress Sonakshi Sinha. Anyways, for more television news and gossip, keep watching TeleFever.